Good morning. Well,
afternoon, really. It's actually 3:30 right now. I just made G Fuel and spilled G Fuel everywhere. But never mind that. I'm gonna go take this back up to my room. Anyway, today I just wanted to talk a little bit about what I got for Christmas. I want to tell you guys a little bit about this hoodie I'm wearing right now. Yes, it is Gymshark. It's a brand I've wanted to rep for a long time. No, I'm not sponsored by them, but I got this for Christmas, and I got a pair of shorts, and they're absolutely amazing. I love them so much. They're so comfortable. I got two pairs of Nike shorts, a white one and a black one. And then in a second, I'm going to show you guys one of the best things I've ever gotten for Christmas ever. All right, I'm about to show you one of the things I got for Christmas. It's called Amazon Alexa. It's really cool. If you guys don't know what it is, it's like Siri for your house. It's right here. See, it says Amazon right there. It's actually really cool. Watch this. Alexa, play Logic.
Shuffling songs by Logic.
So as you can see, you can just kind of talk to her and she'll do pretty much anything you want. Like, I don't know, what can I say? Alexa, what's on my calendar for today?
Today, there is one event remaining. There is one event in progress. Student winter break is an all-day event.
So here's the Nike basketball shorts I got. I was running out of shorts for basketball, so I asked for some for Christmas, and I got this one, a pair in black, the same thing but in black, and then I got some Gymshark shorts, which are in the laundry right now, so I can't show you that. I got a book that teaches me how to be a better photographer. I don't know if you guys know, but I've been kind of into photography lately. I'll throw a few pictures up on screen of what I've done so far. And this book just kind of teaches me how to do it better. So I got that, a few more other things. I got this Jamaica hat. My parents went to Jamaica for just a vacation for like a week. I think it was about a month ago. And they got me this while they were there. I've been wanting a floral hat for a long time. I think they're really cool, and it says Jamaica on the front. Other than that, it's mostly just clothes, and I got some boxing gloves because I'm starting up boxing too. I got this really awesome speaker right here. Right here, it's called Punker. I got it from my cousins. It's really, really loud, and it's waterproof, which is awesome, so I can take it in the shower and listen to music there. I can throw it in my backpack. I can do pretty much anything I want with it, and it'll be fine. But that's really it for Christmas presents. I got a bunch of clothes. I got the speaker, the photography book. I got $50 from my grandpa, so I used the buy one, get one free with G Fuel, and bought got Tropical Rain and Fazeberry. I just made Fazeberry. That's what I spilled all over the counter. So like I said, that's about it. That's really it for Christmas presents. I got a bunch of clothes. I got the speaker like you guys just saw. I got a $50 gift card from my grandpa. So I did the BOGO, the buy one get one free with G Fuel. And I bought Fazeberry and Tropical Rain, both which are really good. But that's about it. I'm about to sit down, play some GTA, and I'm going to throw everything I make from this video into this video because it's stuff I've been wanting to talk to you guys about for a long time. And also, I just wanted to say thank you so much for 94 subscribers. I checked today and we finally hit 94 subs. We were at like 91 2 days ago, and then I logged on this morning and looked at my channel, and it said 94, and that just made my whole day so much better. So thank you guys from the bottom of my heart. We are getting closer to 100 subs every day, and Thank you. So I've been kind of hinting at this for about a week or two, I'd say, on my channel. I've made like 5 videos about GTA on GTA. I've recorded GTA, but every time I do it, the file ends up getting corrupted and I can't make a video out of it. That's why I've been so inactive recently. But this is something I've been wanting to tell you guys about for a while. I am now starting a GTA series on my channel. I think you guys know Insomnia Frost. I've made a bunch of videos with him before. Him, me, and a few of our friends are going to be doing a GTA 5 Funny Moments series on my channel, and possibly on their channels too. But I've just kind of wanted to tell you guys about this for a long time, but every time I try, the file ends up getting corrupted. So, like I said, I'm starting a GTA 5 online series, mostly where I just do funny moments. Other times I'll probably just do commentaries on this game. And yes, I know the new Call of Duties both came out. I'm probably not going to be getting either of them. One, because I just bought this drone. I owe my dad all of this money, so I don't really have any of my own money to pay for it. And secondly, I'm not gonna play Infinite Warfare even if I got it. I'm really done with the futuristic Call of Duties, I've said this before. But I'm really just tired of it, it's the same thing every year. I would play COD 4 Remastered if I did get it, but I'm not going to be buying it for myself, so I just wanted to tell you guys that. Frost is kind of done with Call of Duty 2, he doesn't want any of the new ones. And the clan as a whole, we've just all kind of moved away from Call of Duty, the rest of the clan members have stopped uploading. Frost still makes videos pretty frequently, I think 3 times a week, if that. But yeah, we're all just kind of done with Call of Duty, it's not interesting anymore. I'm really hoping that this video is going to do better. I have 94 subscribers now, and I'm sure you guys have heard this so many times because of the other YouTubers you watch, but everyone's views are dropping, and subscribers are going down. So I have 94 subscribers now, right? And in the past, I'd say month or two, my videos haven't gone above 40 views. And that's not normal for my channel. Before all of this weird YouTube stuff started happening, I was getting 40, 50 views in 2 days. And now it's been a month since my last real video, and it has like 20 views, something around there. So something's just not working. Like I said, people's subscribers are going down. That's not necessarily true for me. My subscribers are going up, which is really nice. Thank you all for that. But I just kind of wanted to come on here and tell you guys about the update to my channel, what's going to be happening, and why I've been so inactive recently. So I'm really hoping this Funny Moments series kind of takes off and does well for everyone that's going to be in it. Frost is like a level 130 something. He has so much money in GTA. After he sells a few more cars, he's gonna have around 12 million. And you can see I am absolutely nowhere close to that. Oh. Thanks, bro. Glimmer God 69. But I have like $200,000 and he has 12 million. So there's kind of a big difference between the two of us. He has a tank, he has a yacht, he has so much stuff that I don't have, and I'm not complaining, I'm just saying this series is going to be really funny. We're going to start recording in a few days, if not tomorrow, so I really hope this does well. But other than that, guys, if you are excited, please leave a like on this video. I hope we can get this video to more than 40 views in 2 days, because I want to get my channel back on track. Also, if you're excited for the Funny Moments series, leave a like on the video. Other than that, it has been Insomnia Jinx or Brayden, and I will see you in the next video. Peace.
All I do is rhyme. All I do is get this money. All I do is grind. Play shows and chill with honeys. All I do is shine. Show the world, ain't it funny? I'm one of a kind.